Hey guys, the question is, Pina Corporation is building a new hockey arena at a cost of $2,680,000. It received a down payment of $500,000 from local businesses to support the project and now needs to borrow $2,180,000 to complete the project. It therefore decides to issue $2,180,000 of 10% 10-year bonds. These bonds were issued on January 1st, 2024 and pay interest annually on each January 1st the bond yields. Prepare the journal entries to record the issue of bonds on January 1st, 2024. So here the entry will be cash account debit to bonds payable. Here bonds payable is building a new, it had a down payment of an local business support the project now needs to borrow $2,180,000. So our bonds payable will be $2,180,000. Now cash will be here is equal. Here we will use the present value function in Excel to calculate the cash received from the issue of bonds. So here is equal minus PB bracket. First of all, our rate 10% 10 years period and interest is annually. So here rate is 10%, number of periods are 10 years, PMT and coupon payment, these bonds for issued on pay interest and the bonds yield 9%. Sorry, here 9% yield is our interest rate and our coupon payment is of $2,180,000 multiplied by 10% and FV will be, our FV face value is $2,180,000. So our cash received is $2,319,905, which is higher than bonds payable. So here there will be a premium on bonds payable. Which is cash minus bonds payable $139,905. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching my solution.